Well, my electric flash water not working. And I thought it was just maybe dead batteries, but something worse. Nope, it's a corroded battery. And it's corroded on the spring inside too. I'm gonna try to clean it up, see if I can get it working again. Yeah, let's see if I can get this fly swatter working again. Pretty much corroded. Two longer ones go in the middle. Not too bad. This is surface corrosion, acid on it. First, I'll use a wire brush on it. Try to get some of that rust and corrosion off. Put some goof off. Cleaning some of that off of there. Crusty looking corrosion off of that spring. I use a little alcohol. This side looks all right. Dry it out. See if I can get this contact off. Yeah, it's got some corrosion on it. This will help. See if I can get it back together now. Put the batteries back in. Put the cover on. Push the button and see if the light comes on. Hey! I got power. Hey, fun. All right, now I can kill me some more flies and I don't have to buy another one. You don't need fireworks. You just get you a bug zapper and a little water. Have fun.